Dr. Speaker, and I would like to address why and how SCSB incurs higher operational costs. And the reason is because of IPPs. When the petrol tax comes down, have we ever wondered why Sarawak can reduce tariff by 40%, but Sabah and West Malaysia cannot do it? It's simply because Sarawak has no IPP. All the power plants are run by SEB, Sarawak Energy Berhad. So IPP equals to 71% of the SCSB expenditure here in Sabah. So IPP, lopsided contractual terms, SCSB will have to pay for a minimum capacity payment between millions at all IPPs, contracts, even though there were times where SCSB didn't need any unit from IPP due to the sufficient reserve margin of power. Some IPPs have failed their contractual obligations despite giving such lucrative, profiteering, protected business. They have failed to maintain the power plant in good conditions to serve SCSB and the people of Sabah. For example, I'll give you an example. The example, the ARL, Malawa Power Plant, at Jalan Teluk Swanga, run by Petro Jadi, Central Bahad, and also the Liberan Oil Power Plant Malaysia, located at Sungai Jepun, Sandakan, run by the Stratavast, Central Bahad. These power plants are not running as required. In fact, it has run its operation on ad hoc basis for some time already. For some time, that means the excuse is, oh, if SCSB asks power from me, then I will produce lah. If they don't ask, I don't produce. The ad hoc basis. And in fact, the Stratavast has shut down the plant for some time already. Because of what? Pending repair works and funds to pay for repair works. It's ridiculous. It's a ridiculous reason to shut down a plant because they don't have money to pay maintenance and repairs.